Ani adumezizweni sihlahla somdlebe nondela mzimba bhejebheje emfazweni empandla hliziyo zamadoda ayibomvu nabasetete nabasenyimbane mkhonto ogwazi igazi ntaba ikhala manzi dictionary ntaba idida umndeni ngalunywa injangaphethe nduku ngathi ngiyafulela kwanetha ngathi ngiyaga kwabhidlika sanibonani amandla viva mkhonto wesizwe viva amandla phakama msholozi phakama phansi nge-ANC phansi phansi ngokhongolose phansi shona phansi ANC shona phansi phambili nge-youth yethu phambili phambili nge-youth yethu phambili phambili nge-women's league phambili bafowethu sibingelela kanjalo phambili maqabane wemkhonto kasizwe phambili phambili ngabelaphi bendabuko phambili phambili ngosomabhizinisi bethu phambili siphileleni bosomatekisi siphileleni nginimingelele nonke bafowethu kusho mina indumandumani enjengoba bengike ngasho mangingena bafowethu angeke ngikhulume kakhulu ngizokhuluma nje kancane kade ngagcina ukuba live ngibhizi kakhulu lamalanga esigodlweni ngibhizi kakhulu lamalanga ukuthi abafundile beyishaya ngencwadi ngibe ngiyishaya ngekhubalo engithemba ukuthi ngibonge kakhulu ukuthi abaningi bayawashare amavideo ami kuyahamba impela kakhulu namanje futhi njengoba iMK ilaphana eMaritzburg High Court ngisebhizi ngomuthi mina ngidudula ngapha iweni khona we will win Darko Blue we are going to win and we'll make sure that all the corruption enziwe ku ANC iya attendwa even the president on a corruption uya attendwa yena ubaba wethu uya attend singeke simisho ngegama kodwa ke sengishilo bafowethu uDokotela uKhehlelezi ngizodlulisa amagama okubonga kakhulu sibonge bonke ama comrades eMK abakwazi ukungena ko door to door benxenxa abantu bebanxenxela umhla ka 29 kuMay ukuthi bafowethu sonke asisukumeni ngobuningi sibonga kakhulu abaya kogogo beya kuma special votes sibabonga kakhulu into ke enkulu kakhulu ukuthi uSathane ungenile kakhulu la kubafowethu eThekwini ungenile uSathane la kwiMK sithi sidudula imithi lezi mbongolo zaka ANC zibe zivimba zibuyisele emuva eyikuthi makubuya bethola ukuthi ngapha kimi ngiqinile uthola ukuthi kushayeka abafowethu abaseduze nabo bafowethu bonke beMK abake basukume nabo badla umuthi ngoba uthola sebe weak bamukele izimali ngoba imali abantu bafowethu bayemukela lokho singakufihli bayayimukela abantu abaningi bayemukela imali bethengwa left and right bethenjiswa ama position angekho bethenjiswa ukuthi baya uba home abayo ba o premier bayo ba obani bafowethu u premier uyedwa njengamanje khona oku umama usisi uNomusa Dube okuyena u premier okhona njengamanje esibuka kuyena ene usaqhubha nje kahle angakasolutho angazi asinakile okunalokho sesiyokhulumela ukuthi omunye olandela upremier sekuyoba weMK vele si positive zonke siyawina kuyathandeka noma kuthandeki cha bafowethu zifikileke zonke ishosho egijima phansi zakhuluma izinto zonke zakhuluma ukuthi cha bayazama ukunika bafowethu imali la kuMK ukuthi badayise ngombutho okuyinto eqashwe ngeso lokhozi engeke ke kwenzeke lokho ngoba sikhona siwavule wonke amehlo nanka amehlo akake umbombo sigade yonke into efana naleyo nalabo abathatha imali zabo beyidlalisa bethi bayabathenga bafowethu cha khohlwani ngeke kuze kwenzeke hayi noke nizame ukuthi niyasithenga thina cha sizokutshela ukuthi thatha imali yakho nje mfowethu uyo investor uyi investele izingane zakho ngoba asizokwenza lokho ngoba sifuna lo 2/3 majority bafowethu sonke ke asisukumeni igama likhulunyiwe ubaba uthi sonke siya campaigna mas campaigna kushukuthi sonke sikhuluma igama elilodwa elithi sizokampaignela iMK Mkhonto wesizwe ngo Saturday seku approveiwe Saturday une post ephumile ethi this Saturday kuthiwa amabhasi azobe khona la ubaba umsholozi acela khona wonke umuntu ozoxoxa ilanguage yodwa yokuthi sizokhankasela ielection unesikhundla noma unasikhundla ake sibuyele nemuva sicabangeni iMK safika wonke umuntu wayenesasasa sonke sasilingana njengamanje awuke ukuyeka ukuthi uoriginal bani uyicoordinate uconvener uy never leave all that aside sonke ke sikhulumene igama elilodwa lokuthi siyaphambili siya kuleya event leya event it's Mkhonto wesizwe election campaign kuyokhulunywa into eyodwa ethi bafowethu siyovota sivotela into eyodwa siyonxenxa abantu amabhasi azobe khona ke kulabantu abafe masikhuluma abantu abafe sikhuluma umuntu othi mina nginayo imoto yami nginawo petrol wami nginayo imali yami ngiyakwazi ukwengena ku Uber ngiyakwazi ukwengena etaxini that person is fair ngoba uzothi ay mina I give labanya mina ngizo ikhona ke ibhasi esuka eMarienhill esuka eNtuzuma esuka eMlazi esuka izindawo zibaliwe nje zihlukene ngizoqeda ngifaka ipost yakho khona la bonke abantu bayacelwa uzobe khona uSG National SG uSihle Sihle Ngubani uzobe khona Nhlamulo Ndlela the spokesperson of Mkhonto wesizwe party uzobe khona uhead national head of election uMuzi Ntshingila and akhona ama artists wethu uJumbo ukhona uBebso Dumo kanye nabanye bakhona we do have ama special guest okuyoba yi surprise manifika okuzoba yi surprise manifika nizoyibona ukuthi how kanti nanga laba bakhona ke mina ngiyayithanda ke ukuthi makwenziwe into kube nama surprise ngoba angifuni ukuthi mawuza lapha ngize kubani ajike lo muntu engabe safika bese uthi kodwa thina bese ze kubani iza ngoba uze kumkhonto wesizwe sinxenxa i youth sinxenxa abahlali sinxenxa abefundisi kunxenxa izinyanga laphana kunxenxa i national creative which is amaciko kunxenxa osomatekisa ama owner bonke omama abadayisa emgwaqweni bonke mfowethu amaphoyisa amasosha bonke sukumani nizoyizwela kune message efuna ukudluliswa abafowethu sicela ukuthi wonke umuntu aphumelele azofika laphana azoyizwela ukuthi kwenzakalani ngalelalanga siyacela ke bafowethu asihlanganeni indawo Hezemia Sports Ground isikhathi esiningi kujwayele ukwenzela khona i-jazz festival wonke umuntu akaphumelele ikipa khona abajwayele ukusibuza ikipa ikipa angazi noma zobe zikhona kodwa ke usuku oluhle usuku olumnandi i-event kuthiwa iyaqala ngo-11 ekuseni iyoze iyophela laphana ngo-3-4 ntambama wonke umuntu kuthiwa shiya phansi into yenzayo nizozwa the campaign nizobona abantu be-MK bephumile ngobuningi kunomuntu kojwayele ukuhlanganisa izinto amix izinto athi maye ngibona laphana kwi-event athi mkhulu ngicela umuthi ngicela umuthi wokuthi mkhulu nami ngikhiphe ibhadi kusuke sikhuluma ngo-MK lapha sikhulumi ngalokho njenganamhlanje yezo ukuthi sikhuluma ngo-MK la asikhuluma ngokuningi uma ufuna umuthi uma usegoli nje ngolwesine ngizobe ngisegoli ngidila ngomuthi nje ngoba ngikunika into oyifunayo esoweto this Thursday ngo-5 ntambama ngisegoli ngizobe ngibhizi ngemithi ke lapho of which ungafona ke nawe uma ufuna ukufona 072 1234 976 noma ushaya inamba ethi 066 00 266 33 impela bafowethu hashtag ayibuye emasisweni makeza mbongiseni g ngizokubhena advertise la. Advertise la. Ya, so bafowethu let's meet each other ehezemia dem wonke umuntu asihlanganeni khona siyoyeseka iMK. MK is still existing. MK inamandla kakhulu, kakhulu bafowethu, kakhulu. Inkinga abantu abaningi baphelela, abaphelela uthando yilabo ababe nama expectations wokuthi mina ngizoba nalesikhundla, mina senginalesikhundla. Yibona abantu oyobona ke kuthiwa beze ezintweni ngoba bashayekile bese vele besethile. Kodwa uma kuthi ubunothando lale 2/3 majority, we will see you there. Asincancane nabanye ke abangani bethu, siphuthumeni ngolwesine, ngomgqibelo sihlangane ngo-12 noma ngo-11 ekuseni, sihlangane khona lapha kungenwa mahala. Iposti soyiposta la, wena ofuna i-lift yamahala ebhasini uzoyibona inamba, sizoyiposta manje iposti la. Siyabonga, sicela lo live nushare all over. Siyabonga.